Hello everyone and welcome to a tutorial on how to get the platinum on Bugsnax. In this tutorial I will be showing you how to get all of the trophies throughout the game. There are quite a few trophies for the storyline and there are also trophies for other parts of the game such as catching 100 different Bugsnax.
Useful and happy to finally take some control over my life. Maybe I will.
And perhaps that.
Just go back home, and please. Thank you, Philbo.
Okay. Never mind. I gotta get on board now.
Well, if that's how you choose.
Thank you. Whoa! Yeah!
Hey! Al
Trivi.
For this bit here, you have to fully transform all of the Grumpuses. The easiest way for me to collect bug snacks was to sleep until 5 a.m, head over to Flavor Falls, use your trip wire, and pick up all 4 Zubcentipedes. Then after this, head back and sleep again till 5 a.m, and then repeat it over and over again. Once you've fully transformed your first Grumpus, you should get a trophy. Also, in order to feed Shelda, you have to put food into her box. She will then eat it overnight. In order to feed Gramble, you have to wait until midnight for him to sleepwalk, and then you can feed him. Once you feed him, you should get a trophy. And then once you fully transform all of them, you should also get a trophy. This is where I got my platinum trophy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.